Yeah, it was a tough watch, to be honest. The we weren't quite at our best, and they were showed why they're a top team. So we didn't make the start that we wanted, and then I've just said to the players afterwards, I don't think I've been involved in a game where I felt that every single mistake that we made got punished. Just and that's the level. It's, you know, any misplaced pass or moment that they had, it just seemed to end up in the back of the net. So and then on the other side, we had a couple of moments, obviously second half, and it didn't just quite fall for us. So I think at this level, especially away from home against a top team, you need to be at your highest level. We weren't that, and they were, and you could see the level and quality that they have.